let me explain what it means when I ask you for the place value of a digit of a whole number, okay? So supposing I have the whole number, and you know how to read this, hopefully, 245, right? So the digits are 2, 4, and 5, okay? We say that 5 occupies what place value? We call this the units. This is the units digit, or sometimes you say it's the ones digit, okay? 4 occupies the tens place. Sometimes you also say it occupies the tens place. This is the units or ones place. And 2 is in the hundreds place. So that's the place value, okay, for a 3-digit number. So you know this is the units, the tens, and the hundreds, okay? So if I make it, let's say, 1,245, then this number here, okay, 1, occupies what you call the thousands place, okay? Continuing, if I have, let's say, give me something, okay? So if I have 31,245, then 3 here occupies the 10,000s place, okay? That's 10,000s place. And then if I have, let's say, 931,245, then that 9 there occupies the 100,000s place. Okay, one more? Well, yeah, you can check the book and you'll see how it goes, right? So if I have, let's see what I haven't used here. So let's say I have 8,931,245, right? Then this 8 here occupies what you call the millions place, okay? So it's in the millions place. And then after that, you have 10 millions, 100 millions, and then you have billions, then you have 10 billions, 100 billions, and so on and so forth, okay?